is this?
A pregnancy test.
I know, but what does it mean?
It means I'm not pregnant. Again.
Well, then we can just try again.
I'm beginning to think that you don't really want a child.
I don't think I'm ready to be a father.
You've never been ready to be anything. You're not even ready to be a good teacher.
I'm really breaking through to those kids. Banana?
I wouldn't want to spoil my appetite.
But breakfast is the most important meal of the day. Katie, I've noticed that your homework grades have been suffering lately.
What can I say, Mr. Jennings? I hate math.
Don't you have any ambition? You have so much potential.
That's because I don't need math to succeed.
Well, I disagree with your dad.
Can I go? I have to get to class.
Yeah, sure. I just can't get through to her, Aaron.
Sometimes it just takes a little push.
Easy for you to say. People actually like history.
What's going on, Lyle? You look down.
Oh, just troubles at home. I think Brooke's going to leave me.
That's terrible. Do you know why?
Because she deserves better. I think anyone can see that.
Lyle, you're the best math teacher that I know. You have forgotten who you are. Look inside yourself. You are more than what you've become.
I think it would be best if we slept separately for a while. Just until things get a little more... I don't know.
Are you Mr. Jennings?
Yes, who are you?
Well, I'm Katie Strother's father.
What are you doing?
I don't want you teaching my daughter no numbers.
But that's my job.
Her mama left after she learned the numbers, and I'm not going to let the same thing happen to Katie.
I don't really think you understand what I'm teaching the children.
I'm warning you, stay away from my daughter.
This is more important than that.
Why do you care so much about me?
You come in here every day, looking bored, doodling. You don't care about your future. You're too busy worrying about your image and popping pills.
That's allergy medication.
Oh. Maybe if I can get through to you, I'm worth it as a teacher. Worth it as a husband. The father. Math! Right, Katie?
Hello?
Aaron, you startled me.
What are you doing, Brooke?
You don't know what's going on here. Stay out of our business.
I know enough. Just give him another chance. Trust me, he deserves it. He's just scared.
What?
Failure.
Lyle, I have...
Shh! I made a breakthrough with one of my students.
What?
And I realized that all the reasons that I've been afraid of being a father are the very reasons that I know that I'm ready to be.
I don't really think it works that way.
So what do you say?
I warned you what would happen if you didn't leave my daughter alone.
She loves math now. You can't take that away from her.
Well then, I guess I'll just take it from you.
What does that even mean?
goes. My ovaries. Now I'll never be able to have children.
No!
And in other news, farmers report that all the bacon in the world has run out.
No! No!
You guys, horrible news. They just reinstated prohibition.
What?
Hey man, don't bother coming to the Super Bowl party. They canceled the game this year.
No!
I traded in the Mustang for a minivan.
We don't even have kids.
I know.
No.
It's been a rough couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, it has. But we'll make it through. As long as we have friendship, and loyalty, and sacrifice, and brotherhood, we'll make it through.
Here she comes.
I guess I get to be a father after all.
Life's worth living when nature's given.